Hello everyone, how are you? Fine. What about me? I am also fine. What are you asking? What we will do today? Today we will do something new. Are you ready? If you are ready, then show me your thumbs up. Then I will start. Okay, very good. Let's start. Tell me, in your house, with whom do you live? Yes, very good. Mama, Papa, Didi. Very good. You are also saying something. Dadi and Dadu also. Very good. Okay, tell me one more thing. Papa, Mama, Didi, Dadi and Dadu. And you make together a... What do you make together all? Make a family. You all make a family together. So, our today's topic is my family. There are two types of family. Number one, small family. Number one, small family. Number two, big family. Number two, big family. Now, I will tell you what is small family. In small family, Papa, Mama and their kids live together. In small family, Papa, Mama and their kids live together. They make small family. They make small family. Very good. What are you asking? With Dadi Dadu. Okay. I tell you, if Dadi, Dadu, Papa, Mama and their kids live together. If Dadu, Dadi, Papa, Mama and their kids live together, they make a big family. They make a big family. Okay. Tell me one more thing. What do you do in your family? Yes, play with your family members, eat with your family members, share your things with your family members. Very good. Family is very important for us. Our family is very important for us. Do you know? Okay, what are you waiting for? I will ask to you. Tell me. Papa, Mama and their kids make a? Yes, small family. Dadi, Dadu, Papa, Mama and their kids make a big family. Make a big family. Very good. Now, you all will open your integrated activity book, page number 2. Page number 2. On this page, you will paste the pictures of your family members on the given space. Page number 2 of your integrated activity book. Okay. And if you don't have your book, then you will take a scrapbook and you all will make a family tree in this scrapbook. You will paste the pictures of the family members in this book and make a tree of your family in the scrapbook. Okay, now we will meet tomorrow. Bye.